Nick and I are literally two idiots. We spend the whole day talking about us and what it's going to be like when we're long distance, and it honestly only makes me believe even harder that we're going to be fine, that everything's going to be okay.
Here we go. There you go, bud.